Definitely not playing FC United. New recruits for Leek Town TV. Discussing where to stand during the match. Perfect. Perfect. And this is Buxton FC. And I'm just enjoying a pint in the bar pre-match.
Okay, Leek Town TV, and we're at the press box at Buxton. We're beginning to give the rights to sit in here, so that's where I'm going to go. Okay, here we are at Buxton, then it's Leek Town versus Buxton. And it's Leek to kick off. Remember, we played here last season, the pre-season friendly, and we got beaten 4-2. It's going to be a different game together, all together today, because basically we've got a whole lot of brand new team. Anyway, it's a fine day, and away we go. Leek Town in the gold shirts, attacking from right to left. Say fans, Chris Martin. Keeper of the league last year. Knocks it long. First corner of the game goes to Leek Town. There's a bit of a breeze here, and Leek has sort of got it down at their backs at this moment in time. Sorry about the pillars and the floor lights, but that's the way the ground is designed. Well, it comes. Three blue for offside. Free kick to Buxton. Good pressure from Shelley. We just signed there. Giving him a free kick. Release is getting stuck in. I think he's a lot from Rainworth actually. Another free kick to Buxton. Three in the wall. Is he going to try his luck for a shot? And it comes. Ooh, that was close. Tremendous effort that. It's still 0-0, and now it's starting to rain. It's spitting, as Peter Kay would say. No nonsense defending. It's only a pre-season. I think we found somebody pretty good there. Hit it. Down to a miss kick from Mackie, you've got to say it was a dummy.
Dummy Mackie.
Return of the Mac.
The Mac is back!
Buxton 0, Leek Town 1.
Unfortunately, not unfortunately, the Leek have scored.
What then?
But unfortunately, the cameras weren't running from myself. But given the fact that I've recruited staff and they're now working for me, hopefully one of them, there's two lads with cameras, will have got that own goal. It looked like an own goal. So it's Buxton from the higher league, nil. Leek Town from the league below, one.
Just a confirmation off the manager there, Kaz, that it was Tim Grice that scored the goal. Timmy Grice. And that was 22 minutes into the game.
Thank you.
not shy of the title, are they, this season, Leek? He's certainly getting stuck in. Looking at one of the websites this week, it's got Leek down for favourites to win the league. I'm a bit sceptical about that. Well, it's just been confirmed that Buxton TV aren't here today. They're not filming this. They probably think the game isn't big enough for them. But we're here to capture the action. Appearances, 60 goals. Dave McPherson, legend. In Brazil, over the hat or something, Pally said. And these are the Premier League team made look ordinary by a certain Mr. Tim Grice. Yeah.
That
is absolute quality. That is quality. Oh, pick that out. Tim Grice, take a bow. That was quality.
Fantastic, Tim.
You did get that one.
Yeah, got that one. What a goal that was.
Only one end, Gricey.
Brilliant.
And that's why Tim Grice is on a 2-year contract, I understand. Because he can do that. That was quality, that was.
Who's it?
Gazza, you know? Gazza, yeah, Gazza, 96. Gazza, 96, yeah. Scotland. Oh, yeah, brilliant. Brilliant, and Leek Town TV caught it, as you'd expect.
Well, it's 2-0 now. And that was scored after about 34 minutes. So if you go to the 1958 Brazil World Cup final against Sweden, you've just seen a white pally named Tim Grice. Buxton 0, Leek 2. And like I say, some great views here, aren't they? In Brazil, they call that the hat.
Go on, Ed! 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 Go on
these bloody posts. Corner, it's got to be. It certainly is. I'm Superman, I can see through metal. Somebody there with a camera. I feel someone's watching me. Oh! Lookie hell. We nearly missed the goal then.
Hey, Daddy, watching me and watching you.
Yeah. Hey? He wants what? Thank you.
Who wants one?
Big Town TV bringing you all the action. We've got three cameras here today. Tim Lucy, the proprietor. Jim Lockett. And of course, you've got TTB. Filming here live, Tennis Trent Butcher. Ooh. Well, it's taking a turn for the worse now here. You can see like the mist and the clouds coming up. Good defending that was. Corner to Buxton. We can only break. Shelley, back to Brownie. Oh, that was good defending that. But Leek should have punished him there. He should have punished him there. He should have given it out wide. Wide left to Gricey. He's got to have a shot, surely. Wasted again. Go on, Ellie. Go on, Tim. Go on, Tim. It's a nice ball. Waiting for support. That'll do. He did well to get down there and save that, because it's quite a wet surface now with all the rain. So that was a pretty good save there by Chris Martin. Referee blows for half time, and Kaz has got to be happy with that 2-0. He's got to be happy with that first half performance against a team from the higher league. So here at Silverlands, it's Leek 2, Buxton 0. Thank you. Good defending. Hey, you are.
Hey, up.
Well, I think Buxton needs somebody to come on to head the ball. Don't you, George? Hey, you need to go down there, don't you, son? Some Leek Town faithful there. Some bloke in the stoke top there. Who's that in the stoke top?
Liverpool top.
Oh, come on. Go on, unlucky Mac. Buxton on the attack now. That was in the back, referee. Right. No, no, it's in.
No, that there. Oh,
yeah.
George.
Come here, Georgie.
Corner for Leek Town.
Picking apples off a tree. Go on, Mac, lad. Go on, Mac. Come on, referee. I think we're going to have a really good season this year, because I know I, for one, are really going to enjoy it, without question. 10 fresh faces, return of Macca and Jono, one happy chappy. Minute goes. Unlucky.
Same free kick given against Leek.
Alan, don't disturb me. There's a set piece here, which could lead to a goal.
Marvin said he'll meet you at the Angel and Royal next Saturday.
No. That's woeful. That is woeful. Four. Is it four? It's not four, actually. I think it's eight. Yeah, eight. Absolutely woeful free kick. You'd have done that, Fish.
What, a better free kick?
No, you'd have probably done that, just drilled it about 8 yards wide.
Possibly.
You're supposed to say no, I wouldn't. I don't think you would, mate. was only trying to provoke you into a into some kind of reaction, but you just didn't bite.
Goal for Buxton. Not sure who the scorer is, looks like it's number 10. Seems to be.
Oh, we've got a game on now, lads. We'll finish at the near post. This is going to be a test of character now for Leek, from the team from a higher league. The Buxton now got a spring in the step. That goal's obviously lifted them. Another corner to Buxton. We've got to watch this now at the near post. We don't want that a slender lead slip. Chris Morton organising the defence, in comes the corner. Ooh! It's another one. Unlucky. Pressure on Leek Town now. Go on, he said, Tim, then. Go on, Leek. Oh, no. Oh, no. That was a foul. Come on, referee. Ooh, what an effort that was. What a hell. Few Buxton fans there thinking, if only. That goal seems to have lifted this side here now. Quickly taken free kick. And it comes. Pressure on Leek. Good header. Safety first. And it comes again. Bloody hell. Oh, I'm putting that down to a rather slippery ball. It has drizzled here and the pitch is rather wet. Well, that certainly doesn't help the goalkeeper in these conditions. Push. 20 minutes left, 2-1 Leek. Leek are under pressure at the moment since that first goal went in for Buxton. What's your thoughts on Tim Grice's sensational goal?
Very good, he nearly bossed the net with it, didn't he?
Yeah, eat your heart out, Pally. Back to the action. Up, we're kicking off here. We don't need this, it's only a friendly. Yeah, bit of a scrap. Yeah, go on. Go on, make some good TV. Can you hear the sheep noises?
Oh, that's from Birchall.
Is that Matt Birchall making sheep noises?
You feeling like a reject, Warren?
He's calmed it down. It's a shame that. It's a shame it didn't just go on a little bit more, just for a bit of...
A bit of barges.
Yeah, a bit of TV entertainment.
Two red cards.
It's a pre-season game, you'd imagine he'll just chat.
Very quiet.
Yeah, that's it, they've made up.
Piston made
it. It was a little flashpoint, but the referee's dealt with that very well, I think. Got both players together, calmed it down. Textbook refereeing.
Have a shot, kid. Oh dear. Pressure him. Sure, that was a kick then.
Free kick for Leek Town. Not that long left now. Shelley, and I think that's Johnson.
Leek Town TV. A chance to catch a moment of glory. Disappointing. Kaz are debriefing the lads in the rain at Buxton. He's got to be happy with that, Bruffy.
Certainly has.
Another win.
Every time I come here, we lose. So that's...
I know it doesn't count for anything pre-season, but you can't dismiss that they've won 6 out of 6. And that's a pretty impressive statistic.
Certainly is.
And let's just hope they can carry it on when the season kicks in.